collection was, I wanted to interpret my brand this year. Different from how I started with David, so today it was just an upliftment of what I can do in terms of menswear and streetwear as well. So yeah, this was just an interpretation of both elements between streetwear and sartorial elegance. So I just merged it together. So yeah, what we saw today is Project 0.3, that's the name of the collection. It's an interpretation of what my brand is about this year, like the finishing, everything, binded seams, perfect tailoring, styling, everything else. Yeah, the color palette, it's just a journey on its own.
And how does it feel to have won tonight?
Ecstatic, like it's something else. I've never worn anything in my life, so this is life-changing, hey? This is ecstatic, like it's life-changing. It's something I never expected it to happen.
And you must be so excited to be going to work for David.
I've been working with him, so...
But you'll be on the payroll.